Actually, we have this beautiful medicine called Sacred Sound, which is just such an extraordinary opportunity to make things better. And it, you know, offers some healing and some softness and some connection. And here we are in this glorious field. We're really happy that. Our sincere wish really for this weekend, if nothing else, that we can remember the sacred in our life.
After a while, I feel a vibration on the back of my hand from the gong singing. And the other thing I'm aware of is the friction, how it feels as it strokes the surface. And it's these three things, no thinking about dinner or other things, but just being aware of these three things, and that's the lovely dance. And you can play on any gong then. If I want to increase the volume, I don't press, I just use a little bit of thumb, a little bit more pressure.
Notice the bear's actually stroking a very short path. By keeping your path quite short, you're more in control of the dynamics of the gong. The longer your path, the more metal you're exposing the flume to, and the more vibration you're going to experience.
Idea from the gong from those flumes. So ideally I want to be sitting to play this, but I can play it standing up too. So number one too.
Thank you. first intention was not to work with sound. My first intention was to work with my hands. And if you make the beautiful things with your hands, create something, make music, touch your partner, help him, heal with your hands, you create a way for a hopeful future for the whole mankind.